Hi everyone, today's headlines. Muiva and Mistra meeting today. Landslide destroys house in Voka. Nagaland reports 24 new COVID-19 cases. Gujarat, unvaccinated citizens banned from using public transport in Ahmedabad starting today. Bengaluru man assaulted for giving lift to Muslim woman. India to be third largest importer by 2050 by UK report. News in details. Muiva and Mistra meeting today. The former Special Director of Intelligence Bureau of India, Akshaya Kumar Mistra, is scheduled to meet with the National Socialist Council of Nagalim Isaac Muiva today in Dimapur. Sources indicated that Mistra is expected to resume the talk with the negotiating parties, though meeting with the NNPG is yet to be confirmed. An NSEN IM source confirmed to news agency that its General Secretary T.H. Muiva will also attend the talk provided his health permits. On his arrival at Dimapur Airport on Saturday, Mistra did not take any questions from journalists. The former special IB director had been involved in the talks with the group for a year now and can break the stalemate between the two groups, observed leader of NPF Legislative Party T.R. Ziliang in his interaction with journalists on Tuesday. Landslide destroys house in Voka. Voka village was hit by a landslide on Saturday evening, destroying a residence in the vicinity. The incident occurred at Voka village Lower E Kale at around 6 pm. The landslide damaged a fish pond and destroyed the residence of one Thungbemo Odio. No casualty was reported. Till the filing of this report, Odio said that he was yet to inform the authorities concerned on the matter. The estimated loss to property was yet to be ascertained. Nagaland reports 24 new COVID-19 cases. Nagaland reported 24 fresh coronavirus infection on Sunday, pushing the COVID-19 tally to 30,864 cases. Out of 24 cases, 13 were reported in Dimapur, 9 in Kohima, 2 in Longleng, according to data from the Department of Health and Family Welfare. The active cases declined to 484 with 28 recoveries reported in the last 24 hours. 11 recoveries were reported from Kohima, 9 from Mogochong, 7 from Dimapur, and 1 from Mon. Gujarat, unvaccinated citizens banned from using public transport in Ahmedabad starting today. Citizens who have not taken any of the two COVID-19 vaccine doses will not be allowed at entry into public transport or civic buildings in Ahmedabad starting today. Such people will be barred from entry into vehicles of the civic transport service, the bus rapid transit system, as well as Kankaria Lakefront, Sabarmati Riverfront libraries, gymnasiums, sports complex, etc., said AMC Commissioner Mugesh Kumar. Entry will be allowed only for person having one or both doses of vaccine for availing various municipal services. The vaccine certificate shall be checked at the entry point of such facilities. To be effective from 20 September Monday, Kumar tweeted. This decision was taken to speed up the vaccination process and overcome possible hesitancy among people. Bengaluru man assaulted for giving lift to Muslim woman. Two persons waylaid and assaulted a Hindu man for giving a lift to his female Muslim colleague on Friday night. The accused abused the woman, forced her off the bike, and also abused her husband over the phone. The incident happened near Dairy Circle on Hashur Road. The police registered a case following a complaint by the woman and arrested the two accused. All names have been withheld. Police took up the matter after the video clips of the incident went viral on social media. Two youths from the Muslim community have been arrested and their mobile phones have been seized. Further investigation is ongoing. A police officer said, refusing to divulge more information in view of a high court order. Police registered a case under several sessions of the Indian Penal Code. India to be third largest importer by 2050 by UK report. With a growing middle class and its rising spending, India will become the world's third largest importer by 2050 with a share of 5.9% of global imports, right behind China and the US, a new report said. Mimicking its projected ranking among world economies, at present, India is ranked 8th among largest importing nations with a 2.8% import share and set to become the 4th largest importer by 2030. The US and the EU's share of most import sectors is expected to decline to 2030 as the growing purchasing power of Asia's middle class account for a rising share of global import demand. This change is particularly marked in the food, travel and digital services sectors, where larger and increasingly wealthy population in the Indo-Pacific are expected to consume more discretionary goods and services. The latest global trade outlook issued by the UK's Department of International Trade said. That's all for now. To get the latest news, don't forget to subscribe this channel. Thank you.